Hey guys, let's talk skincare. So the first step in my nightly routine is to take my makeup off, and I do it using this incredible cleansing balm. It has so many nourishing oils in it that feel so soft and smooth on my skin and almost hydrate and condition my skin as it is melting the makeup off of my face. So I just massage it in all over, being real gentle on my eyes, and I can even open my eyes while I am removing my makeup. It's that gentle. It doesn't irritate my eyes at all, and it will just break down that makeup as you are gently massaging it in. And yes, it'll take care of that waterproof makeup too. Oh wow, don't I look so cute? So to take it off, just grab yourself a washcloth and get it wet with some warm water and gently swipe off the makeup and the cleansing balm, and your face is going to feel so soft and conditioned. It's so important to take your makeup off before you cleanse your face. Otherwise, your cleanser is going to only do that step of makeup removing, but not fully clean your pores. And speaking of cleanser, have I got a fabulous one for you. Our cleansers are customized to your skin. So that means you get to pick three boosters that are added in to your cleanser that are exactly what your skin needs. The three that I use are exfoliating, pore diminishing, and replenishing. If you guys have never tried one of these facial cleansing brushes before, I highly recommend it. So I do about 1 to 1.5 pumps of cleanser. I hold it on my face and then I turn it on. And it gently massages my skin, deep cleans my pores, and also provides some gentle exfoliation as well. So it's like a little spa treatment at home. I usually spend about 30 seconds on each of my cheeks, 15 seconds on my forehead, and 15 seconds on my nose and my chin. Next up is going to be my rose water toner, and I use about 4 spritzes on my face, and it's so important for hydration and to prepare your skin for any serums and lotions you're about to use. I like to give it a couple minutes to dry, so this is usually when I'm brushing my teeth. These next serums I typically reserve for nighttime. The first one is the anti-aging serum, and it targets fine lines and wrinkles. It has fruit extracts, green tea, antioxidants, and hyaluronic acid in it. Love it so much, and it smells so good. The next one I use is the brightening serum, and this one will target dull and dry skin. Also helps with the dark sunspots, so I focus it mostly on my cheeks where my sun damage is. It's got vitamin C in it, kombucha, fruit extracts, and hyaluronic acid as well. Once that's dried for a minute, I grab my eye cream, and trust me, you want this eye cream. I dot it on my under eye, and you guys, it's full of peptides, caffeine, vitamins A, C, and E, and it literally de-puffs my under eyes, helps to lighten my dark circles, and firms and treats the fine lines and wrinkles. It is a must have. The last step is moisturizer. And since it's nighttime, I'm gonna grab my night cream. And you guys, it's the most hydrating night cream I have ever used. I rub it on to my face and my neck. And you guys, it will just lock in all of those serums that I have used, and they'll just work their magic overnight. Love it. I always swipe on a little lip butter before I go to bed, and when I remember, I'll grab my lash serum, swipe it on the back of my lashes. It's proven to grow your lashes by up to 155% in as little as 4 weeks. And yes, you can use it in your eyebrows as well. That wraps it up. If you have any questions or if you want help building your skincare routine, shoot me a message. Thanks for watching.